बंधुरा नमस्ते गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर थर्ड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑलरेडी दिस चैप्टर कंप्लीटेड वंस अगेन आई एम एक्सप्लेन फॉर इफेक्टिव एग्जाम्स रीजन के फर्स्ट मल्टीप्लिकेशन व्हाट इज मीन्ड बाय मल्टीप्लिकेशन मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज नथिंग बट रिपीटेड एडिशन Multiplication is nothing but repeated addition. See here, page number 30, beta. Do these single digits multiplications? First one, 5 into 8. 5 is multiplied with 8. Then you can read 8 table. So 8 5 is a product. Product is equals to 4. 7 into 4. 7 is multiplied with 4. Then you can read 4 table. 4 7s are 28. Next, 3 into 9. 3 is multiplied by 9. 9 3s are 27. Next, 6 into 2. 6 is multiplied by 2. Then you can read 2 table. 2 6s are 12. Write down everybody. Next, second bit beta. In first bit, remaining problems you can do. Solve the following multiplications. 27 into 3. So 2-digit number multiply by 1-digit number. Then you can write 27 into 3. First we multiply the digits in ones place. This is ones place, tens place. 7 is in ones place, 2 is in tens place. Now 7 is multiplied by 3. Then you can read 3 table. 3 7s are 21. 21 is a 2-digit number. In it, 1 is taking and write down 1's column of the product and remaining 2 is carrying. Next, we multiply the digits in tens place. That is 2 with 3. Then you can do 3 table. 3 2s are 6. So, previous carry having, that is 2. 2 is added to 6. 2 plus 6, you can get 8. Write down in tens column of the product. Product is equals to 81. Next, 48 into 5. First, the given number right in column wise according to their places. 8 is in 1 space, 4 is in 10 space. First, we multiply the digits in 1 space, 8 with 5. 5 8s are 40. In it, 0 is taking right down in 1's column of the product and remaining 4, that is carry. Next, we multiply the digits in 10 space, 4 with 5, 5 4s are 20. So, 4 is the previous carry, 4 is added to 20, 20 plus 4, you will get 24. This is the last place of the given number, you can write 24, where? Let's call it the product. Product is equals to 204.
next one.
What's the given number? Write in column wise. 9 is in one space, 3 is in dead space. We multiply the digits in one space, 9 with 7. 7, 9 is 63. We need 3 to take the right in one column of the product. So, carrying 6 bit. Next, we multiply the digits in dead space. 3 with 7, 7 3 is 21. 6 is the previous carrying, 6 is added to 21. So 21 plus 6 you can get 27, 7, 27. Then 27 write down, then start on the product. Because this is the last place of the given number. Product is equal to 270. Next, 57 into 6. First, the given number write in column wise according to their places. We multiply the digits in ones place. 7 with 6, 6 sevens are 42. Edit 2 is taking write down in ones column of the product. 4 is carry. Now, next we multiply the digits in 10 space, 5 with 6, 6, 5 are 30, 4 is added to 30, you can get 34, 34 write down in 10th column of the product. Product is equal to 342. Next bit. One hundred and eighty-seven is a 3-digit number, is multiplied by 1-digit number. First the given number, write in column wise. First we multiply the digits in one square, 7 with 5, 5 sevens are 35. Unit 5 taking, write down in one column of the product, carrying 3 bit. Next we multiply the digits in tens place, 8 with 5, 5 8s are 40. So 3, that is the previous carry, 3 is added to 40, you can get 40 plus 3, 43, you need 3 is taking right on the 10th column of the product, carrying further. Next we multiply the digits in 100's place, 1 with 5, 5 1 is 5, 4 is added to 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 right on the 10th column of the product, product is equal to 935. Next, 394 into 6. 394 into 6. First the given number, write in column wise according to the places. First we multiply the digits in ones place. 4 with 6, 6 4 is 24. In it 4 taking carry into. Next we multiply the digits in tens place. 9 with 6, 6 9 is 54. 2 is added to 54. 54 plus 2 can get 56. Next 6 taking item in tens column of the product. Carrying 5. Remaining number 5 that is carrying. Next we multiply the digits in 100 place. 3 with 6, 6 3 is 18. So 5 is the previous carry. 5 is added to 18. You can get 23. 18 plus 5. 23. This is the last place of the given number now. Then you can write 23 and this column of the product. Then product is equals to 2364. Two hundred and fifty eight into eight. The given number write in column wise according to their places. First we multiply the digits in ones place. 8 with 8, 8 is 64. Any 4 is taking write down. Next column of the product. Carrying 6 remaining number. Next we multiply the digits in tens place. 5 with 8. Then you can read the 8 table. 8 5 is a 40. So 6 is previous carrying. 6 is added to 40. 40 plus 6 you can get 46. You need to 6 taking right on tens column of the product and remaining 4 that is carrying. Next we multiply the digits in 100 place. 2 with 8. 8 2 is a 16. 4 is added to 16, 16 plus 4 you can get 20, write down in and this column of the product. Product is equal to 2064. Next 435 into 4. First we multiply the digits in ones place. 5 with 4. 4 5 is 20. We need to 0 taking. Carrying 2 bit. Next we multiply the digits in tens place. 3 with 4. 4 3 is 12. 2 is added to 12. 12 plus 2 you can get 40. Need 4 is taking item. Tens column of the product carrying 1. Next we multiply the digits in 100 space. 4 with 4. 4 4 the 16. 1 is added to 16. 16 plus 1 17. 17 is item 100 column of the product. Product is equals to 1740. Next, you can do remaining problems later. Next, fill in the numbers correctly to complete the multiplication. See here 2 1 7 8 5 is multiplied with 3. Then you can need 3 table. 3 2 the 6. Okay. 3 1 the 3 already given. 3 7 the 21. But here 3, so the result is given 30. Means 30 is divided by 3. 3 10 the 30. Next, 8 is multiplied with 3. Then you can get 3 table. 3 8 the 24. So 3 5 the 15 already given. Write down it. See here, listen beta. See, the 8 is given. 10. So what will get? So 10 is 8. So 8 is divided by 10. 10 is 8. Then you can write it here. 8. Next, 70 is multiply with 10, 10 7 is 70. Next here 20 is divided by 10. So 10 2s are 20. Next 30 is divided by 10. So 10 30 is divided by 10, you can get 10 table. 10 3s are 30. Next 5 is multiply with 10. 10 5s are 50. Next 4 is multiply with 10. 10 4s are 50. Okay, remaining problems you can do at home. Next page number 34, solve the following multiplications. Page number 34 beta. See, 4 digit number 4568 into 4. First the given number, write in column wise. Here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. So, first we multiply the digits in one space. 8 with 4, 4 8s are 32. Any 2 is taking, right on the first column of the product, carrying 3. Next, we multiply the digits in 10 space, 6 with 4, 4 6 are 24. So 3, this is previous carrying, 3 is added to 24. 24 plus 3, you can get 27. Any 7 taking, right down in the first column of the product. Now remaining 2, that is carrying. Next we multiply the digits in 100 space, 5 with 4, 4 5s are 20, 2 is added to 20, 20 plus 2 you can get 22, in it 2 is taking, write down in 100 column of the product, and carrying 2 bit. Next we multiply the digits in 1000 space, 4 with 4, 4 4s are 16, 2 is added to 16, 16 plus 2 you can get 18, then you can write 18. Column of the product. Therefore, product is equal to 2973 into 5. After given number, write it column wise according to their places. We multiply the digits in one space first. 3 is multiplied with 5. 5 3s are 15. You need 5 taking, carrying 1 beta. Next, we multiply the digits in 10 space. 7 with 5. 5 7s are 35. 35 plus 1, you can get 36. You need 6 taking. Carrying 3. Next we multiply the digits in 100 space, 9 with 5, 5 9s are 45, 45 plus 3, you can get 48. You need the 8 taking, write on it. And this column of the product and carrying 4. Next, we multiply the digits in thousands place 2 with 5. 5 2s are 10. Plus 4 is added to 10. You can get 14. 14 write down for this column of the product. Product is equal to 14,865. Now next, ₹5,869 × 3. First the given number, write in column wise according to their places. First we multiply the digits in ones place 9 with 3, 3 9 is 27. We need 7 taking, write down in ones column of the product. Remaining number 2, 2 is carry over. Next we multiply the digits in tens place 6 with 3, 3 6 are 18. So 2 is previous carrying, 2 is added to 18. 18 plus 2 you can get 20. In it 2, 0 is taking, write down in tens column of the product and carrying 2 bit. Next we multiply the digits in 100 space 8 with 3, 3 8 are 24. 2 is added to 24, 24 plus 2 you can get 26, 6 taking the item in under column of the product. Remaining number 2, 2 is carrying better. Next we multiply the digits in 1000 space 5 with 3, 3 5s are 15. So previous carrying 2, 2 is added to 15, 15 plus 2 17. This is the last place of the given number. Then you can write 17 1000 column of the product. Okay, product is equals to 17,607. Okay, beta, today your class is completed. Thank you to all.